Systems engineering was more a combination of all the other subjects we studied throughout the semester.
We give the students a small project, which is more or less a microcosm of what they would do out in industry. It's a synthesis course where they pull together knowledge from their other courses, but we also use it to set up their key courses, their capstone courses in third or fourth year. So it's working quite well.
The systems engineering project involved building a radio-controlled foam plane.
We were given a mission that we had to complete. We were to drop as many paratroopers as we could within a certain target with the limited amount of materials we were given.
We had to assign different tasks to the six different members. It was all about working out who had the better skills in each field.
Our favorite part was the manufacturing, because we actually get to have some hands-on experience in building the MAV. And that was the biggest challenge for us, because we had to make a few design changes.
Just a little change of shifting the wing back and forwards would highly affect the way the plane performed. And one of the things we learned was to not be afraid of just doing that straight up.
It was good to have something different, which actually involved quite a bit of hands-on work. Also, working in groups was really good for building skills with getting to know different people and then having to work as a team with them, which is much like how the industry actually is.
We had students actually learning by doing, and that's the whole concept. So we can teach them certain things in the classroom about how to manage a project or how to work on a team or about aerodynamics or about structures. But then we give them all of that knowledge and say, go do it. And that's when the real learning occurs.